Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to stop your iPhone Wi-Fi automatically turning on. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. If you use the Wi-Fi button in the control center to turn it off, you'll notice that it says that your Wi-Fi will only be turned off until the next day. To prevent this, all you need to do is turn off Wi-Fi via the settings. Open the settings app, then choose Wi-Fi. And then use the toggle switch at the top of the page, and now Wi-Fi shouldn't turn on until you enable it again here or in the control center. That's how to stop your iPhone Wi-Fi automatically turning on. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.